I sharpened up my hooks with a filer. I got a stone that's rough and soft. And all I do is go towards the tip of the hook. Okay, your stroke towards the tip. I do it just like that. All the way around. Towards the tip. Okay. And I'll get the south side and I'll do the same thing. Just like that. That point sharp. Beautiful.
Guys, right after I sharpened that hook, man, you can see I cut my bait up and placed my bait in the hook, man. This fish right here was caught just a few minutes after sharpening a hook.